Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Vitalos, Mercer has a lot to answer for.
Uh-oh.
This place reeks of fallout.
Ow. We've got mechanical spiders now.
If you want to avoid drawing their attention.
Check this door here. All right, doesn't seem to be anything in here. Hold on.
It's like a maze. How did the dwarves find their way
around? Silver, or a callum, or a reticulum, however you want to say it. Let's go. This looks like a dead end. There's nothing there. Come on. On me, people, on me. And don't hit this chime. Up. Sorry, I can only conjure these things for so long. All right, so what does this lever do? Looks like it's a trap. Let's hit it. Got him. I suppose I should turn it off so we can go down there. Okay, well, it doesn't turn off. Oh, it just takes a while.
Even the farmer don't deserve the pain these implements must have inflicted. Dwarves were a cruel race.
Look at this poor thief. Thief's last words. Nobody thought they were real, but I've seen them. The eyes of the snow elves. The dwarves thought they took them from the farmer, but they themselves were fooled. A statue built in secret by the slaves. The eyes burn into you, and I see them even now. Serapha escaped through the collapsing tunnel, but he'll never escape what we've seen. Men will never believe him, and he'll be driven mad by the knowledge that he'll never see them again. But I may not yet see them again before I die. God, people, really? You're supposed to be thieves. Oh. Oh my God. You know what? Maybe the two of you should just get roasted alive and I'll just go on up ahead.
There's a mass of the farmer in this chamber. We can sneak through or take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Yeah, of course.
Whatever
you don't
want
care.
To do, we're with you.
To me, my bow. Uh-oh, here they come.
Crime is one thing. Murder is another. Mercer will answer for this.
I heard something.
Other two go. I'm more concerned about them coming back and ambushing us. Oh, here they are. Oh wait, did they run into the flames? They're not dead though. Mercer, no! Oh my God, this guy is a fool. Where'd he go? Alright, come on, you gotta get up and get the hell out of here. Come on. Wow. What? Look at the both of them. I'm going on ahead. We're supposed to sneak through this. Seems very unlikely. Thank you. these eggs. I must be coming up on some of these chorus. Chorus, chorus. Guys, finally caught up. Uh-oh. Look out, look out.
Your life is forfeit.
Okay, guys, look, get out of the way. Two of you take this one. What's this? Guys say this, but where's the enemy? Come on, kill it. Alright, I'm moving on. Finally, an enemy I can take out with one shot. This mist isn't helping either. Uh-oh, looks like we got... flying chorus. As if the ones that crawled on the ground weren't bad enough. Oh man, are we ever gonna get to Mercer? I mean, how far back did she say we were getting close? Look at this, and these idiots. I'm sorry, these nightingales haven't caught up with me yet. They're back here. Trying to threaten somebody. Let's see, I think. Got a chest. I hope there's something good in here. Good enough. Stuff we can sell.
Come on. Show me you've got what it takes.
Okay, would you guys stop blustering and just come on? Good. Uh-oh, what the hell? Thank you. like the music has died down, so maybe we're making some progress here. And the nightingales will join me. Well, I guess if I have to take Mercer Frey down by myself, I just will. There's another one, damn thing down there. Still don't have the nightingales. Getting closer though. Looks like this is it.
Seen us yet.
Oh, thank God the game isn't glitched.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me?
Okay, but it is glitched. I can't move.
At that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Give me the key, Mercer.
What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
It's not about Nocturnal. This is personal.
Revenge, is it? Have you learned nothing from your time with us? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end.
The difference is I still have honor.
It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code.
If anyone falls, it will be you!
Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood! Carlia,
who's that?
I'll deal with
okay,
you!
Okay, I can move. Spells.
I'll spit on your corpse.
Okay, let's see what we can do here. Strengthen my armor. These potions of health. See you. How the fuck? Well, that didn't work out. He healed himself. Wasn't expecting that.
On the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
Carlia, we need to talk.
Just like that. It's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
Sounds like it will be a simple task.
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Oh, of course not.
When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path.
I take it you never used the Pilgrim's Path.
It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
Then we'd best get started.
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone.
Don't worry. I'll return the key.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
What's the story with the Pilgrim's Path?
Even though Nocturnal doesn't desire worship in the traditional sense, the Twilight Sepulchre propagated a small group of priests. Of course, they never come into direct contact with Nocturnal, but they insisted they had her favor. As part of their duties, the priests created all sorts of baseless rituals and ceremonies, all on Nocturnal's behalf.
This didn't interfere with the Nightingales?
These priests weren't a threat to the Skeleton Key, or the conduit to Nocturnal's realm, so they were tolerated. One of their ceremonies involved the Pilgrim's Path, a so-called test of worthiness. If a pilgrim was able to complete the path, it was said that they would live forever in Twilight. What that means is anyone's guess.
Tell me about the conduit inside the sepulchre.
The conduit to Nocturnal's realm, the realm of Everglow, has been in Skyrim, well, longer than recorded history. The Twilight Sepulchre was constructed around it by Man and Myr in order to shield it from those who would exploit its power. It's through this conduit that we're given Nocturnal's greatest gift, our luck. What she gains in return is a complete mystery.
I don't understand why you won't come with me.
I've been a Nightingale for a very long time. I sold my allegiance to Nocturnal in exchange for many profitable years of thieving. Falling in love with Gallus was wrong. It was a distraction that allowed the Sepulchre to be desecrated, and it likely cost him his life. Until the key is returned, I will never set foot inside that place again.
All right, well, that concludes Blindsided. Until next time.